Hey, what's going on, everybody? I just finished making my homemade tin can African-styled banjo. As you can see, very slung together like the African banjos were in olden days, and in most parts of Africa they still are, and they have a deep kind of tribal sound to them, so I'm just gonna play a little bit on it here. Still getting used to it.